science behind are that sports can keep us healthy. In order to prove this theory, we have done some surveys with our classmates and teachers to ask whether they agree with it. For the interviews. The questions are mainly about sports and health. For example, how often do you do sports? Do you think you become healthier after you do sports, etc.? We have the interviews with our classmates and teachers. Here are some parts of the sports you heard us some that you have to know.
Yes, I think if we exercise too much, our joints may not be able to stand that, and it may also cause the fatigue of our muscle. So it will bring some bad impact to our health.
Do you think that handicaps can practice sports?
絕對可以啦，即係其實已經有傷殘奧運會啊等等咁樣，咁就係俾一啲嘅傷殘人士咧去參加佢哋一啲嘅，去參加運動㗎。咁甚至乎係一啲嘅有智障啊，或者坐輪椅嘅人都可以參加啲嘅比賽。咁所以就算係傷殘士，其實都係唔單止係可以參加運動，更加係需要參加運動嘅。
Do you think sports can bring us advantages?
絕對可以啦，好似頭先打條都即係都提過，就係佢可以改變一個人嘅性格啦。咁其次咧，就係其實而家大家都市人，就算係即係大人小朋友都好啦，其實都有好多壓力嘅。某程度上，運動係可以幫助人去減壓啦。另一方面最明顯嘅就一定係健康嗰方面啦，就係佢即係可以預防一啲嘅心臟病啊，或者一啲嘅其他嘅問題。咁所以我覺得運動係即係可以帶嚟好多嘅優點。
People agree that sports can bring us health and a lot of advantages as well. However, we should be careful to choose suitable sports for ourselves before we do exercises. Since some people with respiratory illness, like asthma, will suffer after doing intense sports, the advantages that sports gives will bring at the end of the health of those people. The illness and sickness of those people may become even more serious.
If you can, sports will be really perfect to you, since they can provide plenty of advantages to you, and we are sure that you will become healthier.